What my hope for the young people, first of all, don't be afraid to be involved in interfaith dialogue. Don't be afraid to discuss with the others who are different. Don't be afraid to express what you think. Don't be afraid to challenge the injustice, to challenge racism, to challenge extremism. And may God bless the youth.